Wait up. Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way.
Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through.
Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought. I saw it fair when first I trod this long sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shores Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way, and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours, bring word to Shores Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. No escape. Courage is useless. Turn back before he finds you. Do you know the way? I'm weary and lost.
Brings you, Wayfarer Grim, to wander here in Sovngarde, soul's end, Shore's gift to honor dead. No shade are you, as you usually hear passes, but living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Fought well. I find you one. It is long since one of the living has entered here. Are you sure? Favor follow. Shore's favor has found you, Gregor. The Hall of Alba.
far you've traveled.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old, far-seeing and grim. The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
My blade is restless.
The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Meath and mead must ever make way for the clash of steel, the song of battle.
The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Seek ye food or song unending, fighting, drinking, fellowship and boasting. Find welcome here and warm your soul.
Ulfrid's Fáknir, a fool of a poet, but an honest enemy who has earned my respect. Sadly, he's now lost in the soul-snaring mist. Defeat Alduin, and his doom avert. I hope to greet him in this hall as a friend. Seek ye food or song unending? Fighting, drinking, fellowship and boasting? Find welcome here, and warm your soul. Shaw's high seat stands empty. His mien is too bright for mortal eyes. Why does Shaw forbid us to face Alduin? I fear no worm, world-eater though he be.
My blade is restless, unbloodied too long.
Meath and mead must ever make way for the clash of...
No gloom can hold my heart for long in Shaw's blessed hall, where no shadows lie. Shaw's power protects this hall, but beyond is fear, wrought by